Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to create new user on our system. So for creating any new user, we need to just right click on my computer, select the menu option. Now a box will prompt up. So this is our computer management. From here, select local user and group, then select user. You can see all your user here. And if you want to change or delete anyone, you can do it from here. And for creating the new user, right click on new user, provide name here, name, let's be the same. If you want to give description, give it, otherwise leave it blank. Password, it's not necessary to give password, but it's always good to have password. So that no one can access your system without your permission. And one more thing, you can just remove this here. User must change password at next round and select user cannot change password and password never expire. These two options so that no one can change your password. Your password will not expire. So click on create. Now close this. You can see this. We have created a new user. For deleting it or renaming it, you can just right click and do all this. Click on delete and delete this. So this is how we have created a new user. Thanks for this video.